that's one way to make an entrance. Spirits. They mean you no harm. Let the voice of the spirits guide you. Free them from the old man's control.
Don't worry, spirits. I'll fix this.
Go in peace.
Look at the sky. Something's really wrong here. It's gotta be that old man.
Go in peace.
That's a big one.
Thank you.
go in peace. Go in peace. This? Some kind of dark spirit energy? I've got to stop it.
Ha! 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 Here I come!
Do this. Are you?
I am known by many names, but you may call me Hundun, master of the chaotic attack. In my time, I was a king.
Huh. And now you're just a sad old man.
Yes, but one who still has much treasure in the physical world. Treasure enough to buy an army. And thanks to you opening the portals, now they can march right in.
No, it can't be. Help me, Korra! What's going on? It hurts. It's all over, Korra. Farewell.
Welcome, Avatar. Take your time. You have all eternity trapped in my illusion after all. When your previous incarnation defeated me 1,000 years ago, I vowed to exact my revenge in this life or the next. Now it's time to settle the score, Avatar.
The spirit world's very own dragonfly bunnies. Chaos versus order. Bunnies versus insecure, frightened, powerless Avatar.
Round one.
Come on.
This isn't fair! They're breaking the rules!
Rules?
There are no rules here. There is only pain.
Time to get serious.
What's happening to me?
The chaos grips you ever tighter. You will not break free.
No, it's not real. It's not real.
Thank you. over. Be thankful your spirit has not far to travel.
No light or dark, no good or evil, no human or spirit. All are one. Let go, Korra. The division between you and your enemies is an illusion. All are one. Korra. There is no light or dark. To fight another is to fight yourself. Let go.
Give it up, Hundun! The Avatar is back!
You may have regained your avatar powers, but our battle is far from over.